Are you looking for that combination between a task app, a timer app, and the focus abilities on desktop? Well, I might just have the perfect app for you. It's called Blitzit, and we're going to explore in this video whether it's right for you and what it does so you know everything about it. Now, if you watch this video and you go, I love the idea of Blitzit, you can find it linked in the description below. But if you want to save even more on it, you can join our membership to get even more exclusive discounts on over 50 plus tools and softwares. Find it linked below. You can always join the newsletter anyway, as we do drop these deals in short windows of time. So check it out in the link in the description. So Blitz is a very interesting one. It is available on the following platforms, but what's most interesting about it is it combines Focus Timer with a task experience. So you can download it and start queuing up tasks for the day ahead. This is great because you can see what's ahead and then you can actually start focusing on it with their timer experience. Now, a lot of people like it because it's really fun, engaging. You can have GIF interactions and sort of some celebrations when you complete a task. And it connects with other popular apps like your Google Calendar, Notion, and more. They have more integrations on the horizon too. But largely, a lot of the reason why people love this application is because it is, well, at the time of this video, a lifetime deal, which means you can get access to it ongoing without recurring subscriptions, which a lot of people. So there are other abilities in here, like the ability to schedule tasks and add time to them, and Pomodoros to your different timer and your task sessions, be able to take notes and import them from other applications too. Now, at the time of this video, they're currently developing more AI-based abilities to help you better capture tasks. A lot of people tend to like this app who like that combination between timer and tasks, and they also want something that is hidden and tucked away on desktop to help them focus, as well as have the ability to connect with Notion and Google Calendar and other such applications. But I think a lot of people with ADHD would like this application thanks to the gamification they've made around it, as well as those busy professionals who like to celebrate their wins on tasks and like to have that focus and dedicated space. So again, if you're looking to explore Blitzit, you can find it linked below. You can also get a bigger discount down there as well. Please do join the newsletter anyway, because we drop special deals like this all the time for 48 hours. So it's a must to be on that list if you're interested. So that's Blitzit, and hopefully we help work out whether it's the right application for you. Do subscribe to Tool Finder if you want more videos like this. I'll see you very soon, folks.